Most of Grand Canyon's visitors first arrive on the south rim. Very few of those folks actually find their way over to the north rim, and even fewer descend into the canyon itself. Statistics tell us that only about 5% of our visitors actually will drop down below the rim. These folks arrive at the canyon and they find their way to the first viewpoint. They look down into this two-dimensional landscape and feel that they have experienced Grand Canyon. But what they're missing out on is the opportunity to really explore the inner canyon and experience the diversity that this place has to offer.